and his fortune low. Alone he sat, alone he thought of happy times he used to know.
Hey, dreamer,
don't be so upset.
Hey, Joseph, you're not beaten yet.
They say, hang on now, Joseph, you'll make it someday. Don't give up, Joseph, fight to be strong. We've read the book, and you come out on top.
Now into Joseph's prison cell were flung two very frightened men.
We don't think that we will ever see the light of day again.
Of his time.
Tell me of your dreams, my friends, and I will tell you what they show. Though I cannot guarantee to get it right, I'll have a go.
First the butler, trembling, took the floor. Nervously he spoke of what he saw.
I crushed them to wine. I gave some to Pharaoh, who drank from my cup. I tried to interpret, but I had to give up.
You will soon be free, my friend, so do not worry anymore. The king will let you out of here. You'll battle as you did before.
Next, the baker rose to tell his dream, hoping it would have a similar theme.
There I was standing with baskets of bread. High in the sky I saw birds overhead, who flew to my basket and ate every slice. Give me the message, like his would be nice.
Sad to say your dream is not the kind of dream I'd like to get. Pharaoh has it in for you, your execution date is set. Don't rely on all I said I saw. It's just that I have not been